So it's your first day working as a dental hygienist and your first patient asks you,
so how long have you been working here?
This is one of the frequent awkward situations for a new dental hygienist. And it's easy to get discouraged when you're a new grad, especially if you allow awkward patient interactions like this to shrink your confidence. If you want to boost your confidence as a new dental hygienist, watch my latest video on youtube.com/teethtalk for 5 ways to do just that.